GZip compression speeds up your website by compressing the data and delivering it much more quickly to the user's browser. A faster website improves the user experience and increases your business's revenue and conversions. In this video, I will show you three ways on how to exactly enable GZip compression in WordPress. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. What is GZip compression and how does it work? GZip compression is a method of compressing data files before sending them to users' browsers. This decreases the time required to download files, which speeds up your website. Once the compressed content is received, all current browsers automatically unzip and display the compressed files. GZip compression does not affect the appearance or functionality of your website. It just speeds up the loading of your website. All main online browsers, server software, and the best WordPress hosting companies support GZip. How does the GZip compression algorithm work? GZip compression employs algorithms that work on website files such as HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. When a user requests a page from your website, the algorithm compresses the response. Compression can reduce file sizes by up to 70% depending on the data size. This is why the majority of website speed testing tools, such as Google PageSpeed Insights, strongly advise against disabling GZip compression. Additionally, these tools will display a warning if your website does not use GZip compression. Why is GZip compression required in WordPress? Plain raw data takes longer to download, which affects the speed with which your page loads. If multiple users arrive at the same time, your WordPress website will become even slower. Using GZip compression enables you to transfer data more efficiently, accelerate page load times, and lessen the burden on your website hosting. It is a necessary step in increasing the speed and performance of your website. Now, you may believe that GZip is a very sophisticated and complicated file format. However, numerous WordPress plugins make adding GZip compression to your WordPress website a breeze. In some circumstances, your WordPress hosting company may have already enabled GZip. To determine whether your site uses GZip, simply go to giftofspeed.com and enter your site's URL. If GZip is enabled on your site, you will receive a notice that reads GZip is enabled. In this video, I will show you three easy ways to enable GZip compression using three super plugins: WP Rocket, W3 Total Cache, WP Super Cache. Enabling GZip compression with WP Rocket. WP Rocket is the best WordPress caching plugin. It's really simple to use and automatically activates all necessary speed optimization tools, including GZip compression. To begin, you must install and activate the WP Rocket WordPress plugin. For additional information, please refer to my step-by-step instruction on how to install and configure the best settings for WP Rocket. If you're utilizing an Apache server, WP Rocket automatically enables GZip compression for you. The majority of WordPress web hosting providers run their servers on Apache. You are not required to take any further steps. This means, once you install and activate WP Rocket, you don't have to do any other action. Enabling GZip compression with W3 Total Cache. W3 Total Cache is another excellent caching plugin for WordPress. Although it is not as beginner-friendly as WP Rocket, it does have a free version. This makes it an attractive option if the costs associated with developing a WordPress site are mounting. To begin, download and install the W3 Total Cache plugin. GZip compression is enabled by default on your website upon activation. You can check or change this by going to the Performance, then General Settings page in your WordPress dashboard. Scroll down to Browser Cache and check the Enable box. If you make any changes, don't forget to click the Save All Changes option. Enabling GZip compression with WP Super Cache. WP Super Cache is a free caching plugin for WordPress. Additionally, this is an excellent method for enabling GZip compression on your WordPress site. To begin, you must install and activate the WP Super Cache WordPress plugin. After activation, navigate to the WordPress dashboard settings, WP Super Cache page, then Advanced. Then, simply click the box Compress Pages so they're served more quickly to visitors. To save your changes, scroll down the page and click the Update Status button. WP Super Cache will now compress your WordPress website using GZip. Verifying that GZip is enabled on your website. you may notice that your website pages load slightly faster after enabling GZip. To verify if GZip is running, you can simply utilize a GZip checker tool like the Gift of Speed. Simply input your website URL and click check. Conclusion. I hope this video was informative in terms of demonstrating how to activate GZip compression in WordPress. Thanks for watching.